Cowempe North Member of Parliament-elect Honorable Mohamed Segurinya requests Parliament to take oath via Zoom. Welcome to the Angels News Podcast. Please subscribe to our news channel. National Unity Platform, NUP, and Cowempe North MP-elect Segurinya Mohamed has requested Parliament to allow him to take his oath via Zoom, citing that he is yet to be stable to physically make it to the swearing-in ceremony. Mohamed Segurinya is on the list of MPs who will take their oaths today, Thursday, May 20th, which is the final day of the swearing-in ceremony. Recent photos from Mohamed Segurinya's Twitter account show that the MP-elect had improved and can now walk with the aid of crutches. Segurinya was rushed to Nairobi for further treatment in April after he complained of ear and abdominal complications following his release from Kitalia prison. Prior to his transfer, Segurinya was first admitted at the doctor's hospital in Sagoku. The Cowempe North MP-elect could not stand as he was being assisted by caretakers in a wheelchair. While on his sickbed in Nairobi, Segurinya, in a recorded video clip, said that he had been diagnosed with liver complications. He asked Ugandans to pray for him because someone wanted him dead. According to doctors, "I sustained wounds on my liver and possibly I may need a liver transplant. My health condition isn't good at all and I hope to take a lengthy period on the sidelines while attaining specialized medical attention. Pray for me," Segurinya said then. Segurinya defeated Latif Sebagala in the January 14th polls to become the new representative of Cowempe North in Parliament. What is your take on Cowempe North Member of Parliament-elect Honorable Mohamed Segurinya requesting Parliament to take oath via Zoom? Please leave your honest opinion in the comments section below. Don't forget like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more exciting videos from all your political scene. Thank you for watching the Angel S News Podcast.